a big fish. That is a big fish right there, boys. Please baby him in. Don't horse him. Don't horse him. Nice and easy. Come on. That's a big fish, guys. Maybe that drag a little bit. Come on. Bam. He's not as big as I thought. No, that's a big fish. That's a big trout. Yeah, that's a big fish. Yeah, that's a gator. Well, hello, girly. Hey, button. You gotta be patient with these big trout. They just absolutely can come off any second. This one looks like it's hooked pretty good. Yeah, this is a horse. This is a horse. It's 5 or 6 pounds, maybe bigger. That's a good fish right there, guys. Especially when you know you got them hooked good, there's no need to horse them. Look at that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy now. Yeah, and they dig it. Well, now I only got one hook in her. Barely hooked, barely hooked. Okay, so we're off to yellow. I just had a feeling there was a big fish on this boat. I'm gonna give y'all a good look at this big old girl. Lagoon gator trout. That's 5-6 pounder. Maybe bigger. That's a good fish right there. That's a good fish. Yeah, baby. Look at that fish, y'all. Beautiful. Thank you, Lord, for giving her to me. Alright. Nice thick fish. I'm gonna watch her swim away though. Alright.